Okie dokie, well, morning everybody, and back on again, and time for some Gems of War, and I pretty much pasted it all over my Twitch description. I'm on some really bad sleep, so chances are pretty good this is probably going to be a short one. I think I laid down around midnight, 12:30, but after that, the sleep sucked after it. One, I had spasms from my left elbow all the way up my forearm. I don't know what I did to get that, but just trying to find a good comfortable position for my arm so it wasn't spasming out so much. Wasn't really happening, so sleep was pretty much just off and on at best. Not to mention for the times I actually did get some sleep, it was all dream and nightmare filled. So again, chances are I'll probably be on at least long enough to do all the dailies. And then after that, it's probably going to be a judgment call. So like I said, might be a short session today. So basically I'm gung-ho on it is what I'm doing. But there was something else I was wanting to say. I can't remember what it was. Not too late now. Like it has been going on, it's gonna take a moment. Yeah, I got a idle game running in the background. In fact, that's not where I want to be in the game, so let me fix something real quick. No, not that one. Shit. Off to a bad start. Oh, no. Morning, Keith. So, yeah. Once again, gonna have a Perfect Tower 2 running in the background. Big rolling.
Go again.
Media player froze up. It should be a bat rescue. Then, before I continue, gotta type something down. Yeah, it's gonna be bright light. Not in the mood for code hopping, so I'll just use that group. And also, like usual, just gotta have water. Try to fast for as long as I can. Here we tilt again. Yeah, I know. One table that definitely should have been ported over. I gotta turn this down a bit. Oh, hey, Del. That's what I was wanting to mention. I guess, probably one big reason why I decided to go ahead and stream anyway my tablet fired up almost instantly. So, if that hadn't happened, chances are pretty good this stream probably would have been a no-go, because I don't want to sit and wait all morning for this. And I'm not a fan of using my cell phone because it's got Wi-Fi reception issues. So, it's getting cleansed off. Luckily, Frozen kicked in. Up. That's why. Yeah, and I think getting multi-ball is pretty much mandatory on that table too. Yeah, getting multi-ball, and then getting that upper ramp almost immediately after. Start. I've never heard of that one. Lagged.
Thank you.
Morning.
Mana surge.
Morning, weird. Got lucky today, huh? Fuck. Oh, makes two of us. Like the complete flip side of yesterday. Yeah, that and I don't know what I did, but I was getting spasms from my left elbow all the way up and down my forearm. So it was like six of one, half a dozen of the other last night. I was actually off last night. That was, it's probably the real confusing part right there. It wasn't like I was at work or anything. That's, yeah. Thank you. the blues.
Thank you.
Okay, I don't want too early in the battle. Just to get over the hump. Still in fourth. Vicky and Christiana spent a little time in the shop, too. Oh, damn. Okay. I'd have thought I'd have gotten her at some point. Oh, thanks, Dell. Definitely not the mythic I wanted, but it's the one I got. It's been a good stopping point. Okay, but anyway,
I'll be back.
What now, Padre? Heading for jail to free their friends. And get more guns. Here, take this key. Now that Tim's gone, you're the only chance we have.
Thank you.
Oh, damn, you got it, huh?
Holy shit.
Yeah, congrats on that. Shoegazing.
There he is.
All dual pistols. Okay. This must be concentration mode. Freaking aim of a stormtrooper. Apparently not. Yeah. What is this?
Come on.
It's only halfway done. I'm on my idle game at the moment. Yeah, so let me get this squared away real quick. Just trying to upgrade some of my lower tier doors. It's what I've been doing a lot of yesterday as well. Oh damn. What kingdom's coming up next week? Obsidian Depths, I think. I think that's where it came from. Kill a window here real quick. Yeah, I think I tried, hang on just a second. Yeah, my memory ain't working right now. A lot of nickel and diamond.
Thank you.
to set a kingdom. Oh, it ended. Let me see what the other one is. Yeah, same thing, armor. Still, one more. We're gonna get a Groshnak. Oh, that's right. I got Asuna, the mythic. Guess I still got this one too. That was how I got her. Okay, too much of a good thing. Off to the next one. This ain't a boss battle, so... fell off, not surprisingly.
Thank you.
not a farm match, huh?
Thank you.
that, not a bar match, huh? I remember this part getting pretty annoying. This is Asian, so no fucking around this time.
Thank you.
think there's a long pause in this album. Right up. Oh, excuse me. So I'm on my idle game right now. Level them up. Thank you. Black Manacles. Rowan. The boat. Name escapes me. And then Leprechaun. Yeah, Mirage Queen. Let me go chase it down real quick. This one should do it. Not a problem. Yeah, Gerard, I just thought of it too. This might also be another good thing about this game. For some reason, I have an easy time making short videos. Not something I can really do on a lot of these other games I got.
Thank you.
being able to entangle the top guy at the start of the battle, that's pretty helpful too. And freezing somebody. Dante's Inferno. Yeah. I'll go this way. Might have to turn this one down a bit. Yeah. Probably gonna be my last run here too. I guess I can show you how the team works. Like that. Excuse me. And I think, Screw said it earlier, you don't have to use a Sun Spear for this. I mean, you can, pretty much any class you want to level. Thank you. Yeah, and that's gonna be something else, Taku. Vault Weekend occurs during my work week. So you're most likely gonna see me doing the vault stuff on Sunday. Friday and Saturday, I'm usually on just long enough to do the dailies. I might dabble a little bit in low level stuff, but Fridays and Saturdays are just my get in, get out days. It's all I'm really gonna be in a condition for. I play this album at work from time to time as well. Yeah, and if you're ever extremely lucky, winner up, it's a good troop right there. Okay, I gotta go back on my idle game real quick. Shago, in case you don't know, silences and deals out true damage. And then you got Mirage Queen in there. They're all elementals. Finish out the battle with this guy. That's how that works. Okay, but otherwise, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Feeling like shit right now. Plus, need to get going on my stream video. Gotta get that all exported, or gotta get that all set up and prepped up and exported to YouTube. Need to get my blog squared away as well. And definitely need to get a nap in there, too. So, but otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate it. And my work week has started up, so tonight, tomorrow, and Friday is my work week, so which means tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, the way it's been going on lately, I haven't been coming on and streaming, so pretty much expect more of the same. And like I said earlier, as far as Vault Weekend, I might do a little bit of dabbling here and there, but it's going to be hardly any at all. I'm going to be doing most of mine on Sunday, so, which means Sunday should be my typical time, 7 a.m. And that is U.S. Central time. Oh, let me rewind back a bit. If on the off chance I actually do stream during my work week, my default time on those is going to be 2:30 p.m. And again, that is U.S. Central time. So, until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.